Hey, what's going on today, guys? It's HVAC Certified once again coming to you with unimaginable creativity of an Aquatherm unit. In this video, I'm going to be showing you step by step as I put it together. First thing I'm going to want to do is draw the schematic of the indoor and outdoor unit. Then we're going to begin the process. Now is the time for you to grab your pen and paper, sit back, relax, and stay tuned. These are some of the components we're gonna need to build and successfully put this schematic together. What we're gonna wanna do now is grab a thermostat, fan motor, 24 volt transformer, two relays, one circulation pump, and one disconnect switch. Next step in the process we're gonna need for our outdoor unit is a fan motor, a single pole contactor, a dual capacitor, compressor, and a disconnect switch. Drawing the schematic, we'll go ahead and grab all the components and start the building process to make the schematic come alive. like to take this opportunity to thank everyone for tuning in. Your input is greatly appreciated. Stay tuned. I'm going to be coming with some more videos on HVAC training, troubleshooting, and diagnosing HVAC problem in less than 30 minutes. Once again, thanks for watching. To be continued.